I'm Angeline Gbannah, a graduate of LICC from Agriculture Department. We thought it necessary to go together and fund our project. We are about 11 persons, and we are undertaking 2-acre project. We are planting mass, but because of the weather condition, the rain, we decided to divide the portion into two. The other acre, 1 acre will take corn, and the other acre will take cassava. And we have started our corn, and our corn is going well. And by Saturday, we'll start with our cassava. And LICC is doing best. Every time we come for material, they will be able to provide for us. We want to thank them for it. And by next week, we after next Saturday, we are praying to God that every one of us will see that day, and you people will be invited to our site to see our farm.